Hello, welcome to Music Theory Grade 4 Week 6. In this music theory lesson, we are looking at major scales. Major scales. Here we are going to look at major scales of B and D flat, written with accidentals. Don't forget that the pattern of tones and semitones, whole tone, half step, in a major scale is always tone, tone, semitone, tone, tone, semitone. We have two T's, S, three T's, and S. You can use this pattern for reference if you forget which notes need accidentals. B major. Let's look at B major. This is a scale with accidentals. We write accidentals next to the notes. This means it's with accidentals. So here we have B, C sharp, D sharp, E, F sharp, G sharp, A sharp, and B. Ascending. Same way as descending. We have B, A sharp, G sharp, F sharp, E, D sharp, C sharp, and B. That's our B major scale, ascending and descending with accidentals using the treble clef. Same way as in the bass clef, the pattern is the same. B, C sharp, D sharp, E, F sharp, G sharp, A sharp, and B. Ascending. Descending. Going down. Same way. B, A sharp, G sharp, F sharp, E, D sharp, C sharp, and B. That's both our clefs, treble and bass clef. Now let's take a look at D flat major. B major, we're using sharps. Now D flat major, we're using flats. Same way, same pattern. D flat, E flat, F, G flat, A flat, B flat, C, D flat. Ascending, descending, D flat, C, B flat, A flat, G flat, F, E flat, D flat. Still using the same pattern in the treble clef. So we're looking at the bass clef. Same pattern, same rule. We're writing a scale with accidentals. D flat, E flat, F, G flat, A flat, B flat, C, D flat. Going back again, D flat, C, B flat, A flat, G flat, F, E flat, D flat. That's ascending and descending. So now we're looking at minor scales. Remember in grade 3, you needed to know two types of minor scales. The harmonic and melodic. The scale of G sharp minor uses a double sharp. The leading note, 7th degree of the scale, is F. The enharmonic equivalent of this note is G natural. But you must not write G natural in the scale of G sharp minor. Remember that each letter can only be used once. Don't forget that in a harmonic minor scale, the leading note, 7th degree, is always raised by a semitone or half step by using an accidental. Even if a key signature is used for the scale. In a melodic minor ascending scale, both 6th and 7th degrees, submediant and leading note are raised by a semitone or half step. But in a melodic minor descending scale, none of the notes needs to be raised. We don't raise any note when descending in a melodic minor scale. Don't forget that. So now let's take a look at our example here. Minor scales of G sharp and B flat. G sharp minor harmonic. G sharp minor harmonic. Don't forget that we raise the seventh note. So G sharp, A sharp, B, C sharp, D sharp, E, F, double sharp, and G sharp. So now you remember, we raise the seventh degree, and we're using a double sharp. So now you see that. So descending, we have G sharp, F double sharp, E, D sharp, C sharp, B, A sharp, G sharp. So in a G sharp minor harmonic, we only raise the leading note, seventh note, ascending and descending. So we raise it in both descending and ascending, going up and going down. We raise the seventh note. Whether is a treble clef or the bass clef, still uses the same rule. G sharp, A sharp, B, C sharp, D sharp, E, F double sharp, G sharp. That's descending. And we're still in the minor harmonic. Descending, G sharp, F double sharp, E, D sharp, C sharp. B, A sharp, G sharp. We see nothing has changed. only the clefs have changed and the position of the notes. So now we're looking at the G sharp minor melodic. In the G sharp minor melodic scale, we said we are raising both 6th and 7th degrees, the submediant and the leading note, and we raise them by a semitone, ascending. So let's take a look and see if that's true. G sharp, A sharp, B, C sharp, D sharp, E sharp, F double sharp, G sharp. Ascending, we raised 6th and 7th. So now we have what? We have E sharp and F double sharp. So let's take a look again on the descending one. G sharp, F sharp, E, D sharp, C sharp, B, A sharp, G sharp. Remember we said descending, we don't raise the 7th, we don't raise the 6th. Unlike in ascending, ascending we raise 6th and 7th. Descending, we don't raise anything. We leave them the way they are. We don't raise the 7th. We don't raise the 6th. So that was in the treble clef. So now, same thing applies for the bass clef. G sharp, A sharp, B, C sharp, D sharp, E sharp, F double sharp, G sharp. 6th and 7th are raised, ascending. Descending, G sharp, F sharp, E, D sharp, C sharp, B, A sharp, and G sharp. Descending, 7, 6, not raised. But ascending, 6 and 7 are raised. Descending, 6, 7 are not raised. This is minor melodic. B flat minor harmonic. We have B flat, C, D flat, E flat, F, G flat, A, B flat. Ascending. Descending, B flat, A, G flat, F, E flat, D flat, C, B flat. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. B flat, C, D flat, E flat, F, G flat, A, B flat, B flat, A, G flat, F, E flat, D flat, C, B. B flat minor melodic. B flat. C. D flat. E flat. G. A. B flat, C, D flat, E flat, F, G, A, B flat, ascending, descending, B flat, B flat. A flat, G flat, F, E flat, D flat, C, B flat. So now you remember we said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six and seven are what? Raised, as we can see. And on ascending, descending, seven and six stay the same. We don't raise 6 and 7, but we leave them the same way. B flat minor melodic bass clef. B flat, C, D flat, E flat, F, G, A, B flat. B flat, A flat, G flat, F, E flat, D flat, C, B flat. 6 and 7 are raised. 7 and 6 not raised. Thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed.